what happens after the stage of the will, and when do you review?
Estate plan is really your legal written instructions of what you want done if you either become incapacitated or you pass away. So it really depends what your goals are, what you're trying to accomplish. A lot of it centers around asset protection, both during lifetime for yourself and for your beneficiaries when you pass away. Whatever kind of planning we do, and a lot of it is, you know, a trust is a centerpiece of the plan because that typically will cover all the different phases of your life while you're, you know, now while you're alive and well, if you become incapacitated when you pass away. And there's different trusts that we use for different purposes. But even so, the estate plan typically will consist of a trust, a will, a healthcare proxy, a living will, a power of attorney, a personal care plan. So let's say we did your estate plan today, Mitchell. Perfect. It's exactly the way you want it. Well, is it going to work for you tomorrow, next week, 2 months from now, a year from now, 2 years from now? We're not really sure because there are a lot of changes that can occur in your life that will cause you to have to update your plan. So your health changes. That's a
sure. Kids go from being minors to adults. You know, your kids could get married and then have children or get divorced.
Any changes in your family would may cause you to have to update your planning. We see people coming in with their wills that they did 20 or 30 years ago. Their kids have aged out. They're old enough to now be named, or so they need to change their planning. So family changes is a big one. Health changes, you know, one day you are vertical and the next day you're horizontal, you know, staring at the ceiling tiles. So nothing changes your perspective more than that. So health is a big trigger. Your wealth changes, right? People are investing with you and the market's doing really well. So now their assets are going up, right? So maybe they need to do some tax planning or, you know, state tax planning. And then the laws change. Any of those changes may cause you to need to update your plans.